All right. This is quite fitting, despite my wonderful Twitch stream consisting of me, myself, and I. We're gonna try this, and this might go on YouTube. We'll see. Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be. When I was a kid on VOIP, thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's at the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, it'd make it me, not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I got the key and he's just a doormat. Doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on, gotta get quicker. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. I'm a chair. Someone took you away from me. Hit it off instantly, and knows he won't start selling me. Seeing his jawline, shoulders, and muscles push against his fashion sense. Thought about what he looks like nude. Not gay though. When I'm one click away from insane, don't yet think what I deserve. A little bit of what I've earned. Not gonna make another scene. One I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I got the key and he's just a doormat. Doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on pretty bloody quick, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. All right.